the electrons gave us charge. We knew, it was well established, that negative charges would be deflected by a magnetic field, and we could predict which way they were deflected. So he introduces this magnetic field and finds that these particles are deflected downwards in a circular path. Therefore, they must be negatively charged particles. Didn't know anything about the subatomic nature of them yet, but that just that they were negatively charged. So now he says, look, I've